Have a good look on the way up where all you, where you put your hands, because you end up putting your feet there as well. That's it, excellent.
I think I do.
This is the older kid.
I thought you'd done that before.
Yeah.
Well done.
Oh, so he's taking
and remember that your feet really stick on this rock. It's really sticky. Looking good from here. I'm making it look a bit too easy, though.
That's youth for you.
That's the difference now with the climbing board, there's no colours, so. That's it, looking good. Any grand holes?
Okay, Josh is going the wrong way.
Yeah, that's good. Remember to climb back to that gear and unclip it.
Yeah.
Now, if that's a nut, you'll have to sort of push it back up into the track, Josh.
Yeah.
Oh, Carl, on my rack, there's a thing with a hook on the end of it.
Yep.
Might be worth putting that in your harness.
Okay.
Is that that?
No, it's that flat bit. Oh, yeah, that one.
Yeah, there's two of them actually. Use them for wiggling out all nuts.
You're not finding nuts funny like you do nipples, is it?
Oh, nice one, Josh. Nice for smearing there.
Sorry.
Beautiful. Big ledge there, so you can pick on that if you want.
With you. You have to get a picture of Josh up there. So we can, I can take it.
How's that feel?
Alright, yeah.
Yeah, good. Lovely. It's always best to take them out the rock first because I've dropped them into the sea before now.
You drop a lot of things in the water, don't you?
Yeah, right. Well, it gets a bit steeper here. Now, just above your hands is a great big ledge for another picnic. You put your foot in, put your right foot in that crack. That's it.
Nice.
You've got to come there, Cotter. You've got to be like me. You have no choice.
I'm sure I can make anything look difficult.
Oh, it might be me just knocking bits of dust onto you. Or spit even.
As long as you're not weeing.
Nice, good. Lots of good handholds along here. You can see my chalky hands where they've been. And over to your left, there's a big place for your foot when you come up the next step up. And over to your right. That's good.
Well done, Joshy.
Beautiful. Beautiful. That's probably the hardest bit on the climb we've just done. Very good. Give him a good wiggle upwards. You can't get it, you can get that when you get to see it. When
you get a photo of him.
Yeah, okay, if you just unclip it.
Can you zoom in far enough?
Leave that in. That's one for you, Colt.
Okay.
Okay. And then there's lots of holes up here, and there's a big ledge up here, look. A few holes up that side.
Well done, Josh.
Well done, Josh.